bunch, but I've never really finished a song yet. But right now, I'm usually not trying to force myself out of writing songs. I want to write it naturally, when I feel like it, because that's where the good songs come from. That's how good songs are made.
Where do you draw inspiration? Where do you just sulit ganun songs?
Usually
personal experience.
From my family, from the people I love, from my friends, and usually from personal experiences as well. Like, when it comes out naturally, it comes out of nowhere. So when I feel like writing songs, I just do it. So usually when I'm alone, have nothing to do, that's when I write songs.
Can you tell us more about your album, the songs, what's in it?
Yes, my EP is usually composed of love songs. Such as everything's actually composed of love songs. It's about being with people that you love, like Kaya Maba. Are you able to do those circumstances just to be with me? And Sumino ka, I'll be there for you. So that's usually a happy goal, but usually with the person that you love, you enjoy doing your thing. And best of you, that's usually being the best that you are together. So yeah, but I really can't confirm because I'm not the one who wrote it. It was by Julia, the Chonso, Rodin Cabrusante, Kiko Nasasario.
Would you say na primarily ka sa songs, some of the songs in this album?
Yes, of course. And they're love songs as well. I have people that I love around me, like my friends, my family, but I don't think I have that one special person yet, not yet.
But speaking of love, syempre you're beautiful. It's expected that I'm a mom. How does your mom give you advice when it comes to boys?
Right now, I usually just want to start as friends because I want to prioritize my studies and my career because it's already difficult enough. And my mom told me that that person can either be an inspiration to you or a distraction. So right now I'm trying to focus muna, maybe friends na muna.
Speaking of studies, you're doing gig in school, right? You just said you're moving up last May.
Yes.
How was it? Like, how do you balance your studies and your career?
Well,
especially now that you already launched your gig, so.
Usually, I need to know my priorities. I need to get my priorities straight first. So, school obviously is my number one priority. So, whenever there might be guestings on a weekday, I can't do it. I usually decline it and maybe ask if they can move it to a weekend. Because I usually have to focus on my school first. Because if ever I'm absent, I miss a lot of things. I can say I'm absent now, but obviously because it's a press con and it's really important for me.
Eh, paano naman na mas magiging demanding na yung time? So, how would you, are you gonna deal with it? Are you going to focus on your career or you know, mag-compromise? What's it gonna be?
I haven't thought of that yet, but right now I know that school is my number one priority.
Senior high school?
I'm senior high school, grade 11.
Where are you studying?
In La Salle Zabel.
Still in La Salle Zabel. Where do you plan to take up college?
I'm still looking to La Salle or Ateneo. But I'm looking to take up business
course.
Yes.
How does your mom support you? And you're also close to your Tito Maki. How does he support you?
Tito Maki is like a father to me, really. He's really supportive. Like him and mom. Mom's really supportive of me. She tells me what to do whenever I freak out. Because usually I freak out before a thing or I get really nervous, but she tells me to just calm down and practice. And that really helps them.
Do you ask for advice to Tito Maki?
I ask usually advice from my mom. But Tito Maki is like always there to support me. Like he is right now, he's right here. And yeah, mom tells me to always practice and to just go with it, to always be humble. She always reminds me of that.
How about you, Dad? Do you talk to him yet?
I tried reaching out to him, but he hasn't replied or anything. And I know what he's going through. And I just wish that this issue could be resolved. And I just really wish the best of him.
You mentioned him being C. Diego.
Yeah.
How excited are you to make the collaboration happen?
Very excited because we already performed in Asam together,
yeah.
And then recently we did a ramp and bench together. So now, like, one thing left across all of our list is to make a song together or do a rendition together, but just do a song together.
If we're gonna do a song together, what kind of genre will it be? we talked about it.
We haven't, but I'm looking for